Yes. And take a minute. Kick away from the cage. Yes, Ritu.
Yes.
Here we go. Ritu immediately tries to close the gap and look to take Stamp down. Stamp shrugs her off and keeps distance for the strikes.
Yeah, Stamp is very dangerous inside that clinch. We've seen her in the past utilize the palm very well to just sort of stop people's takedown attempts. She also got dangerous elbows and serious knees.
And the striking of Ritu Phogat, look out for the overhand right, though mostly she uses it to set up the takedown. Stamp in the striking, of course, superb all round.
It was interesting, Michael, to talk to Stamp about the ground game of Ritu. They say they have an answer for the crucifix position. I'm really intrigued to see how it works out. Talking to Coach DJ Jackson, it was interesting to watch them break it down and to show me exactly what they're gonna do if Ritu gets into that crucifix position.
Good outside leg kick from Stamp. We were asking the question earlier on, Dragon, what would happen if Stamp started kicking the legs of Ritu?
Yeah, and it's gonna be interesting to watch her, especially her placement of those kicks. Is she gonna attack the lower leg, which is harder to catch, or is she gonna go after the thighs, which she usually does in her striking sports?
Both athletes taking a time here to figure each other out and dip their toes in the proverbial waters. Some fakes here from Ritu.
A lot of feints from Ritu, but she's got to put something behind him. You got to threaten the attack, and she does just that, gets deep onto a single. This is going to tell us a lot. Stamp's trying to force that leg to the ground, defending with a possible guillotine as she backs her up into the wall.
And Ritu gets Stamp on her back. Ritu number four ranked Atomweight. Stamp number two ranked Atomweight. The champion, Angela Lee, awaits the winner next year.
Important for Stamp to separate those legs, keep a heavy base. You can see Ritu's trying to transition to a high crotch.
Ritu, high crotch. Let's go. Use your body. Use your legs.
The corner of Stamp is saying, well done, nice defense. The corner of Ritu saying, high crotch.
Want to body lock, Ritu.
Now they want her to work the body lock, Dragon.
You know, she's kind of stuck there in that high crotch position. She doesn't want to let that go because Stamp's got that overhook. Let's see if Ritu can chain her way into a different position.
Right now they'll be going crazy in India, watching on Star Sports Select, in Thailand, watching on Tyrak 32, cheering on the respective charges.
Good defense coming from Stamp, Michael, with that overhook. She's not allowing Ritu to change levels or even get control of that right leg, and she peels her up. Ritu again, tenacious with that takedown. She's gonna do this for a full 15 minutes going after those takedowns.
Every time Stamp stops a takedown attempt of Ritu, you've got to wonder if it mentally melts Ritu Phogat not to be able to take Stamp down.
I don't know, man. In that Hmong Bo match, she was getting touched up, but she kept that alive and kept coming after it. And she finally gets her down to the ground. She's got to create those angles. She has to turn. She can't just meet Stamp head on. She has to try to turn the angle.
You see Ritu pushing down on the left leg, doesn't want that knee rising up. You see Stamp trying to drive the head down towards the rising knee. Ritu's going to be careful of that.
That's going to open up the elbows as well. If she can frame off the head, she's going to be able to slide those elbows through. Hits her with another knee on the entry into that double leg. You can see she's trying to clasp the hands together. Stamp's got to try to dig an underhook and peel her up. Don't let her elevate her. Nope, going for a ride.
Here she goes! The takedown coming from Ritu!
Look at Stamp smiling with a guillotine.
No! No takedown happening. Back to her against the wire instead.
I think Stamp might have had that choke in there tight enough. And especially when you slam somebody down, you kind of sink yourself tighter into a guillotine.
Smart by Stamp.
Smart, but Stamp's not known for her guillotine attempt, so it's a very difficult submission to pull off.
But still, Dragon prevented the takedown.
100%.
Good, now turn.
Digging in with the right hands here, the Indian Tigress, Ritu Phogat.
I thought Ritu might want to try to get her down anyway, but chose to pick her up, put her back against the wall. Interesting strategic move by Ritu.
30 seconds remaining, first round set for three, a 15-minute match in this championship final. Gut-munching knee there from Stamp. Chucks the elbows. Tries for the ear of Ritu. Ritu drops down for the double leg again.
Yeah, good job by framing off the head and trying to slice those elbows. She's got to try to find a way to strike from this position because Ritu is going to try to do this the entire time.
Knees again from Stamp, a former Muay Thai world champion, former kickboxing world champion.
She wanted it, and that was up against the wall. She wasn't able to score multiple takedowns, but she kind of kept Stamp in that position.
Let's see if Stamp can affect some of her Muay Thai strikes here. Ritu used a lot of feints early on in the first round.
Yeah, Ritu uses him just as a disguise for that shot. There she goes, gets that single leg. Now she's in the open. Let's see what she can do here. Stamp's trying to jump onto the back. Ritu's gonna try to go chest to chest. Maintain this top position.
Don't let her get to your back, Ritu. Get back down.
Let's get back to our feet. You hear Stamp's corner saying, let's get back to our feet. As Stamp puts her inside her guard, you should give her something here, a triangle attack. Stamp hoping to sub Ritu Phogat.
Let's see if Ritu can pop out of this, get her head out. She's sinking that triangle deep, Michael.
Look at this from Stamp. Can she do it?
Grab the knee, go to the left. Grab the knee, go to the left.
What saints here in Singapore?
This is a bad spot for Ritu, man, especially as he's starting to turn. That choke's getting a little bit tighter, Michael.
Ritu, grab the knee, go to the left.
Can't stand submit her.
Go to the left, Ritu.
They are barking instructions to Ritu in her corner.
Ritu, lay down on your side.
Trying to coach her out of this predicament.
Ritu, lay down on your side. Grab the knee. Lay down on your left side. On your left side, Ritu. Yes, 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 Ritu. Yes, Ritu.
That's what they wanted in the corner. What heart, what determination, what grit from Ritu Phogat.
Ritu on your left side.
That Stamp has her in trouble. She's still got her in some trouble. Now what, Dragon?
Looks like she's going after an arm bar, possibly. Ritu's got to keep her stacked as Stamp's going to try to extend her body to create pressure on the elbow. Here's Ritu going to utilize those knees to the body, and she might go knees to the head.
Yes.
Stamp is hoping to sub out Ritu. Arm bar.
Stop that.
Arm bar. Stamp Fairtex subs out Ritu! Stamp Fairtex is the Atomweight World Grand Prix champion! Stamp Fairtex will take on Angela Lee!
And now, the one Atomweight World Grand Prix champion, Stamp!
Look out, Angela Lee! Because there ain't no river deep enough, ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley wide enough to stop this woman from doing what comes natural. And that is beating opponents. And she did it in style tonight.